warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished. Must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished. Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
Hello.
Here to learn them. here to learn.
Well.
Thank you. must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Be sure to tell me if she's a servant to my house.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me? Now. You are so. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace, and chased from my birthplace. Pray, despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this. Then good day to you.
Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished. Blood must truly run in thy veins. Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished. Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Must truly run in thy veins.
Thank you. foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glintstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormveil Castle still stands tall. You're...
Thank you. You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small Well, bless you. You're a true... My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as probably none of them are particularly great. Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for- Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. Why not find yourself a Glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra Glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a Bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery, but still, my place is at the Academy.
you're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
I can read them. Your finger. Oh. Mikaela's favor can be yours. Slaughter. 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 The all hearing. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot.